legacy you leave is the life you live. You can never be known for something you never did. Nobody can ever read what you never wrote. They can never watch what you never recorded. They can never hear what you never said. And so when we talk about leaving an inheritance, we talk about leaving a legacy. We leave a legacy not so much in just what we earn, but in what we learn. And so in your life, think about right now, we are living upon the shoulders and experiences of people who came before us. But how do we know? How do we know what they did? Because it was documented. It might be in a book. Somebody might have carried the story along through, you know, through communication. It might have been, somebody might have videotaped it. Whatever it may be. So I'm sharing with you, as you're walking out, your next generation, your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren, your great-great-grandchildren, they're depending on you to document the lessons that you have in your life. They're waiting for you. They need you to document, man, when I went through this, this is how I overcame. They need that. Because the legacy you leave is the life that you live. And so when you think about your life, every decision you make is part of your legacy. Every decision you don't make is part of the legacy. And so my challenge, remember, attitude is the driver of all engines. When you understand these attitudes of belief, it changes. It changes your life. And it changes your life. And so right